aneurysms can form on the ascending aorta in various places, and when they form close to the heart, right above the aortic valve, it's at a part of the aorta we call the aortic root, and that is certainly a higher risk real estate area, in that both the coronary arteries and the aortic valve are right there and often involved in the aneurysm. And so to the extent we can preserve the patient's own coronary arteries, and to the extent we can preserve the patient's own functioning aortic valve, we try to make every effort possible to do that. A valve-sparing route sometimes is known as a David procedure, and that's a reference to the surgeon who pioneered the technique of valve-sparing route replacement. He developed that technique over the past 20 to 30 years, and it's the most technique most widely used today. If we can save the patient's own native aortic valve tissue, then it may prevent them from needing future aortic valve interventions. A valve-sparing root replacement can take anywhere from 4 to 6 hours. Recovery is in the hospital anywhere from 5 to 7 days. Once discharged from the hospital, frequently we encourage no heavy lifting or driving for about 6 weeks, and then at the 6-week mark, we press hard with cardiac rehab. Valve-sparing root replacement is one of the less commonly performed cardiac surgeries. It usually requires a surgeon with a good deal of familiarity with the aorta, and particularly the aortic root. And so we try to encourage valve-sparing root replacements to be done at a high-volume center, of which UVA is one both regionally and nationally.